Welcome to aminacademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu SSLC Maths Textbook Exercise 6.4, question number 5. The angles of elevation and depression of the top and bottom of lamp post from the top of 66 meter high apartment are 60 degree and 30 degree respectively. Find the height of the lamp post, the difference between height of the lamp post and the apartment, the distance between the lamppost and the apartment. Now look at this figure. AB equal lamppost and DC apartment. Now the height of the apartment is 66 meter, so we can say EA also 66 meter. Let it be EB is X, AC is Y, so here also Y. Now in triangle BDC, your 30 degree elevation is 30 degree. First here 60 degree. That means elevation of the top of the lamp post from the top of the apartment is 60 degree. So this 60 degree here also it comes. Here 30 degree, same angle of depression from the top of the apartment to the bottom of the lamppost is 30 degree. So here also 30 degrees. Now in triangle BDC, in triangle BDE, tan 60 equal x over y. Now tan 60 we know root 3 equal x over y. From that we can say x equal root 3 y. Now in triangle ADC, tan 30 equal 66 over y. Now tan 30 is 1 over root 3 equal 66 over y, which gives y equal 66 root 3. Now we have already x equal root 3y, but y we have 66 root 3. Therefore, you can say x equal root 3 into root 3y. That is, sixty six root 3, which is equal root 3 into root 3 is 3, 3 into 66, which is equal 264. 66 into 3 is 198 meters. Now we'll do the questions. Now the height of the lamppost. The height of the lamppost is 66 plus x. which is equal 66 plus x already 198, so which is equal 264 meter. The second part, the difference between height of the lamp post and the apartment, the difference between the height of lamp post and the apartment equal x, that means here the difference is, here EB is the difference between the lamp post and the apartment, so which is x equal x equal 198 meter. Then third answer, the difference between the lamp post and the distance between the lamp post and the apartment, the distance between the distance between the lamp post and the apartment equal, that is y. We have y value. Y is √3 y is 66√3, which is equal 66 into 1.732, which is equal 114.312 meters. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.